the conductivity of acid, base and salt. That means which is a best conductor and which will not conduct electricity, that we are going to check it by using a connection tester. Usually we will make a circuit. So this circuit actually consists of bulb, two wires and a battery. It has a battery. See that nothing I touched, and the two poles of that, two terminals of that, I am going to test it. See how it is glowing. So the same conduction is taking place or not, that we are going to check with the acid, base and salt. How I made this acid? This is vinegar. So I am going to pour vinegar with this. It is an acid, you know, that is acetic acid. And next we have baking soda that I am going to pour some amount of baking soda. And next we have common salt that we are going to add. So we have vinegar, that is acid, and base, that is baking soda, and salt, that is sodium chloride, common salt. Okay, so thoroughly we must stir it. Already I added, but for illustration I have done in front of you. This is also, we have to stir it, mix it properly. Okay, I'm using this connection tester. With this connection tester we are going to check. Okay, it's working. Now I am going to check with acetic acid or vinegar, how it is glowing. See, I am going to test the two terminals. I am dipping, the bulb is glowing or not. See, back side, can you see the bulb is glowing or not? Yes, it is glowing. See that. The bulb is glowing. Okay. So acid conduct electricity. So we have to wipe with the cloth. And next we have the solution of baking soda. That I am going to test with the connection tester. See that there is a glowing of this bulb. So this, see that I am touching the two terminals or dipping the two terminals in the baking soda. The bulb is glowing. So with this we can conclude that base also conducting electricity. And finally we are going to check common salt. Okay, so common salt is nicely conducting electricity than these two. So acid, base, salt, all the things are conducting electricity. Conducting